hope she plays throughout this whole match. She was talking to Wim Fissette.
Serena going to the drop shot on the second point, winning play.
We've seen more variety in her game.
That's a very imposing start for Serena.
Good player.
Toss a bit.
Deep
down the middle.
The playing conditions, though, seem pretty good, huh?
They're ideal.
And Serena's there. This tennis ball is going to get punished today. These women are slugging.
You know, we're right on the court, and those balls were hit so hard. Oh, like that, Mary Jo.
That was her slowest one.
36%. Oh, Qantas right in there with the rallies. Two returns of the second serves.
Finally, she says, finally. Her second ace closes out on serve early stages here.
I felt like Pliskova never really had the form that she had at the U.S. Open.
Serena's come out sharp, Chrissy. I think she understands the challenge across the net.
Yeah, she's all business.
Oh, Serena gets the break. After saving break point in their last service game. Overpowering serve there, and Serena stretches the lead to 4-1.
Because she's so athletic and so.
But she's still in her prime at 35, in your mind.
Well, she hasn't passed it, for sure. Yeah, how can you not say that with shots like that?
Well, that's remarkable. The upsets are proving that, aren't they?
Yes.
Cannot give Qantas opening or she will seize it. The tough conditions, Mary Jo, won't pass for a while, right? These players will deal with this for maybe another hour.
That was more forward.
Wouldn't most players, though, have to take some pace off if they're changing the toss? Well, Serena's been commanding in her service game since the one in which she faced a break point. Jumps ahead 5-2. Good advice. We've got our little note cards out here, right, to remind us of things during the match. It's a rare double fault the previous point.
Yes, Serena, you can tell she's alert.
Again, she comes in off the return, Mary Jo. An interesting tactic that time. It
that
works.
Time off of the first
serve. Wow. You're right. She's seeing it well, and she's hitting it.
Oh.
Wow. Right. First taste of Serena's power. Well, Joanna Konta came in on a roll. Won 18 straight. As Liberone has some of the details. Not to say that their challenges are the same at all.
No, she's very private. Into your private life.
What would you know about that?
Yeah, she's the antithesis of that. Just missed.
It's called out. I think Serena will challenge. Caught the line.
It is in. Wow. When you can have an ace on your second serve. Good placement from Serena.
Talked about first time opponents. Even after the winner, she turned to her group.
It's better.
Yeah, that was a slicing serve.
Now, I think when she's missing her first serve, she's not throwing it high enough, first of all.
Silver's kind of shakes the head and says, about time. I don't know if one good service can improve her mood much, but.
Well, should.
Now Serena's all over it and breaks back. Very casual overhead by Konta, who lets Serena back in the point, and she was up to it. Well played by Konta to get a break point back. Yeah, it's more like it.
That's her best serve, that wide serve.
She's standing kind of near the center. And then she gets beaten out wide. Well, Serena, when she really needed two big first serves, gets them. She's really glad, Mary Jo, to be at this end of the court and not have to deal with the sun in this last opponent, but just by her own struggles on the first serve. And then she can bring the fastball when she needs it. 121. Strong stuff from Serena at the finish. Recognized the challenge of a tough opponent and rose to it. The scoreline suggests that it was routine, but she knew she had to play great tennis today, Chrissy. Other than the first serve percentage, wow, you have to be impressed with what you saw.
A lot of respect, I think, right now for Konta. Konta's the hottest player on the tour until this tournament, beginning the year.